Welcome back, friends, to Björn Ironside and to former Uppland, which is now a very big Sweden. We're in a war against East Francia for basically this one, the Jarl of Jylland, and they might join us after the war as a vassal. For now, we have defended their province Lübeck, and now we're going into the lands of the enemy. So, let's do that. Let's start that. Here we go. A neighbor High Chieftain Vigu has won against our Chancellor. Woo! What? A Swoomenusco win? Huh. And the Jamtlandic conquest of the Chiefdom of whatever? I'll have to look into this a little bit. Look, there is someone again in Mecklenburg, though. I'm not really sure if this should make any sense, but we can send this army over. And we can send other armies. Yeah, there's one here. I think here in Diepholz we can maybe go over here to either to Meppen or to Tecklenburg, which will be not so good. Kloppenburg, what are we sieging here? That's a barony. That's a bishopric. That's another bishopric. That's another barony. Yeah, I'm not sure. Maybe that bishopric here would be good. We'll try that. 93%. Once this has been taken, which is Hanover, we'll be in a much better place. Let's find out. We'll be there. 99%. And now let's try to get these. Going over here from Halberstadt. It seems like we cannot siege here. So we have to go to Tecklenburg or to Osnabrück. Tecklenburg would be terribly bad. Osnabrück wouldn't be that bad. So, I'm not sure. Maybe we'll just go to the Barony of Lippe. Just for the hell of it. Because that's a better choice. It's not so much attrition. That's what we value a lot. 100% now. And there's a victory. We won the war. Against King Ludwig of East Francia. No titles change hands. Catholicism loses fervor. And he has to pay, wow, 223 to Jarl Thorbjörn. And we get probably, yeah, nearly 100. Yeah, that's not much, but we get a lot of opinion with him. The Jarl of Jylland. So be it. And the month changes, and he will not accept. Because his realm is distant from ours. How, what? It's distant? Really? Oh, at least we've stopped them. Now let's see about the other realms. Yeah, we can disband now. It would be good, probably. So, here we go. Schleswig is also at a war. What kind of war is that? Let's see. Against Chieftain Harald Sigridson of Skane. Yeah, okay. I can see that. In the Skanian-Schleswigian subjugation war. Okay. Okay, all right. So, they would join if they were not distant from ours. Let's look at other things here. For example, this one. Could we like declare war here, conquer the county? To gain the title? Would cost us a little bit of prestige. We could also conquer the duchy. There's something we could conquer that would enable us to get to Schleswig. Not really. Oh, we could, because that is Schleswig. We would have to help our own men beat. We would have to help Schleswig beat our own guys. Now that can't be done. Because if this is contested and they gain that, the man of Skane gains that, then we will be neighbors to this if we take the chiefdom of Rana. The chiefdom of Rana, look at that. He's an adulterer, but he's whole of body and an astute intellectual, generous, vengeful, impatient. He could be a good Viking too, but I think we should probably try to take that. Is he a duke? He's a ch the chieftain of Rana. Let's see how this is. A part of the Duchy of Mecklenburg. And the kingdom of Duchy of Mecklenburg is. Let's scroll out a bit. Duchy of Mecklenburg, it's here. So if we take this, we have access to something like that. But we cannot fight for the duchy, right? That would be crazy. We could conquer the whole duchy. I don't know. Now he has two allies. The chieftain of Cedinia and Szczecin. No, we'll just conquer the county. Let's see about him. Yeah, he's. They have vastly inferior military strength. I think we should capture this, because that will give us, anyways, access to Schleswig. Or. Yeah. It is forcibly so. We will do that. We will attack here. Aldrich. It's time. We're gathering our armies. Enemy allies join war. Yeah, that was accepted. Now we have 7,500 men. Still 4, 3, 2, 1, go. So we're ready. So we gained opinion of you, us. We'll go over here to the tribe of Arkona. Selby. Yeah, I want to sway our spy master again. Because you always want to have your spy master ready to help you somehow. So we're coming over with 7,000 men. With a lot of issues, of course. We can ransom Gertrude. Oh. Gertrude. Yeah, here we go. Let's ransom her. Can vassalize Jarl Halfdan of Jorvik? Now? Okay. I love this. I love this thing. Will he say yes? Let's see. Greetings, my implacable liege. Oh my god, I accept your gracious offer of vassalization. Jorvik. Time to sway someone else. Hey, brother. Welcome to Sweden. And look at that, we have to save that. My goodness, Alba, that has been too big. Too big. So we have a lot of things to do. After we've taken that on, we can definitely. Oh, look, there's an army coming. But we are also coming. Let's see, everyone's loading up. The Battle of Voligost. Now it's time to beat them out of their land. Here we go. Yeah, we have minus 30, whatever. And we can split this army. Yeah. Here we go. Let's go over and fight. The advantage is there. Is someone coming over? I don't think so. Swedish men catching that easily. What is this? A neutral army? In Güstrow. Minus 5 people per month. That's fine. That's okay. It's not fine, but it's passable. I think we'll take that quickly and then we can hopefully do some, but look at this. And what's this? The Earldom of Galway. And he will not accept because he kind of hates us. Face reluctance and his opinion, and he's at war. Okay, we have Mercia. That's Anglo-Saxon. Welsh. Wessex is Catholic. Yeah, we have to somehow get a grip there. Sweden. Yeah, I mean, it will be split. There's no doubt about that. Raiders from King Cosentin are in our county. Country in our territory. Over here now. Oh, God, no. Yeah, we'll have to sail over. There's no other way. Yeah, we'll take that and then we'll drive Cosentin away. I mean, they are very active, I have to say that. They're getting battled. They're getting fought. Here we go. I took him hostage. Aldrich is ours. And we gain everything. So be it. We now have Rügen. Very nice. A lot of prisoners taken in the siege. Let's have a look. Bohuslava. Let's see, what about Radomil? A seducer, a paranoid one. I don't know. Anyone we can sell off? Bohuslava. I mean, she wouldn't be too bad. Flexible leader. Forgiving follower. That's too many held duchies. Oh! We have too many duchies. We need to get rid of that. And we have low county control in Rügen. Of course we don't. We don't have that really. It's the county control there. So let's send our marshal there actually to increase the control in Rügen. Not a valid target due to nothing. Okay, let's just wait until the next month. Now we can send him there. And it would also be great to kind of convert there, right? Twenty years, my goodness me. Yeah, the learning could be better. No, we'll start. Maybe we can complete it. Now what's the problem with Jillan now again? Against Jarl-Bertil Røkkarsson of Holland. A Norse Catholic. Sailing over here. What's that? Being raided by King Cosentin. Not great. Now, if we disband this army. Yeah, that's fine. Sail away. Dream your dream. Can we somehow kind of catch them? Come on, we'll fight. Can we fight them? Yes. First them. That was kind of good. And there's what is about them? That's a hostile army, and that's another hostile army. Army of St. Johnston. That's really. I don't really like that. I think we'll just return here and then go home. Zero armies will be disbanded. Okay, because we're not in the right territory, are we? Yeah, we just want to go home. Oh, all right. But we have a big advantage. Ah, Chieftain was wounded. Not good. We have killed the Cosentin. Ah, the glory days. The glory days. We'll stay here a bit. Sway an opportunity in my attempts to align Jarl Halfdan to my interests. I found an opportunity. I think I could argue that our goals are in fact the same. As I dictate my next letter. I emphasize them. Why not? Here we go. Yeah, we've swayed them definitely. Secret exposed. Chieftain Gudmund has accused my daughter Aslaug of having had an extramarital affair with her lover, Bertil. Oh no! Of Warwickshire. How could she defile the sanctity of her marriage? Has happened. Wow. Everyone is. This crime cannot be unpunished. We would imprison our daughter. No, that's out of the question. That's just malice and lies. We lost the level of devotion. Yeah, our sinful acts come at a cost. Can we disband them all now? Not yet, I believe. Not yet. Oh, there's a new war. There's two new wars. What's going on? What is against Mormaer Eremon Synod? For the Earldom of Lothian, two holy wars. first from this joke with 9,900, I mean. Yeah, so that's the first one. That's the second one. He has 1,500. Well, that's at least a high chieftain. The Heartbreaker of Moray. Where are these people? Where are they? I want to know. The first one seems to be here. Look at that. That's kind of glowing. And then the second one? I don't know. We'll just go over there and kind of... We can split the army here. That's fair, that's enough. Just send them here. Has five also? Yeah, it also has... something here. Oh, here we go. And kind of Moray. Moray also has something. Well, we're going over there. Should be good here. High Chieftain Aid has joined the war. He has 1,000 men. So we have to be a little bit more careful. Jarl Dark has lost Mecklenburg now. Let's see. Now we have the Jarldom of Schleswig, but they are at war again. Ah. Times of Law. Outliving a child, oh no! With the death of Chieftain Eirik Björnsson of Gotland, our grandson, Björn Eriksson of Munsö, is your new player heir. That's our heir now. The Lisping Björn, a reckless warrior, with good prowess, a brilliant strategist. He's brave, he's zealous, and he's honest, and he's lisping. Trouble pronouncing certain sounds. And he also has an heir, our great-grandson Jedward, who was just born. We could be his guardian, couldn't we? Us, yeah. We'll look after him. Our great grandson. He did not deserve this. How old was he even? Oh, he was wounded. That was the thing. He did not deserve this. A poor son. Been overwhelmed by stress. Torrential grief. Life has never been easy, but it feels like the loss of my son Eirik. It's pushed me over the edge. I still remember him as baby, so tiny, fragile. Despite that, he survived growing up, growing older, until now, when he suddenly stopped. I had so many hopes for his future, so many things I wish to see which can now never come to pass. Is life without him in it even worth living? A drink to remember him. Frozen grief. Having never processed the death of a loved one, this character finds it harder to connect with others. Yeah. Drink to remember him. We would be drunkard, or we could gain melancholic. Ooh. Being a drunkard is very risky. We must press on, I think. So much to do for our grandson. And we must educate our great-grandson. I must press on. It is what he would have wanted. Greetings, my perceptive liege. We are happy to accept your proposed education arrangement. A noble upbringing for a noble spirit. Indeed. Indeed, Bjorn. So you've got Gotland now. What else got you? Here? Didn't you get what your son had? Oh, that's what... Ah. No? It went to another... Oh my goodness, what happened? Lothian is under siege. No. Oh my goodness me. Everything is going here all at once. Ah, that's the army. And there's another army coming. We have to be careful. Let's make this a little bit slower. We have to see what they're doing here. They're coming over. Shying away the others. Now they're fighting amongst each other. That's best. Our spouse gained major scheming expertise. Ooh. Experience her scheming skills have increased. And we'll be taking that out. Linlithgow Shire. They're losing some men. That's very fine. Very good indeed. Come on, we need that. We need that win. Nice. So, they're sieging Lothian still. We're sieging that. We kind of have to beat back all of them. Together, if possible. There's even the populist uprising here in the Temple of Glasgow. Compliments. To make my brother Jarl Halfdan more susceptible to my attempt at approaching him, I can include a compliment in my next missive to his court. I'll be sure to mention his unshakable faith in Odin. Let's see, is he a zealot? Not really. Cautious leader. Viking. I'll keep it short and professional. No. 10 opinion, 5 opinion, nah. Is faith in Odin 86%? Let's try. We'll mention it. Ah, it didn't go. It didn't go so well. We'll soon have the fort in 5. Greetings, my charming liege. Our recent correspondence, has been a source of joy for me. Cannot help but think that we might both benefit from increased communication. Let's have a look here. Can usurp Lothian. Oh, nice. Powerful vassals. We can grant vassals to the rightful liege. Jarl Rikulf of Östergötland. We can declare tons of wars. Or imprison criminals. We don't want to imprison criminals. Criminals are nice. What are they doing? They're going back. They're just going back. Jarl Halfdan is now swayed completely. Or nearly completely. Arle of Dubrovitsia has a claim on the chiefdom of... Oh, so... A pensive young man... recruit to the court. 28 to Arle. Nah, we don't need it. As a Viking, you rarely need these claims and stuff. Let's see what we have here. We've got everything on this. We have won the holy war for the Earldom of Lothian. Um, Yeah, we can enforce the demands. So be it. Now let's unite. And then we'll take down the army of Elgin. And we should build something, really, to honor this victory. The tribe of Sigtuna. Ah, we cannot. We're still building something. Who rules Gotland now? That's what I want to know. Our grandson, Björn. Björn Eriksson. Yeah, he rules Gotland. He rules Gotland. What did our son rule? Didn't we give our grandson another thing? Huh. Kind of odd. Now let's return to this. Stick together, and then we'll take Lothian back. What? Well, she's pregnant at 43. Wow. Wow. Strumpet. She's a strumpet. Oh, okay. I understand. I understand. What is a strumpet even? Yeah, strumpet, if you also looked up. It's better I call it strumpet. Oh, I'll get demonetized. Oh god. Not that it makes a big difference at this point, but... Now let's catch these guys. Come on. Stay here. Swanhild. Wow, we've been very active. Now, the Battle of Gallas Shields. Thankfully, we have the much better commander. Even though we're in not the best terrain, I would guess. But that is going so well. Oh no. The chieftains. They're dying everywhere. But Sweden remains Swedish, thankfully. We might have to help Schleswig again. Let's see. Now that was something good to go for. Where are they going now? They're like kind of returning somewhere. Let's see, Elgin. The chiefdom of Lanarkshire. Where's that? So they're coming from Lanarkshire? No. Really? They're coming from the high chiefdom of Moray. Over here. That's a real hassle to beat them. We'll try catch them. Maybe we can catch them. Ah, we cannot catch them. Let's wander over. What can we do over there? Prematurely. Oh yeah, I mean, this child was not meant to be. Her hand lingers on her belly. She's no longer pregnant. That's shocking, of course, but with 43 at that age, at that time, of like in these ages. Now we have to follow the army of Elgin. They're well supplied again. They're also okay supplied. Let's catch them. Yeah, the Battle of the Mountain. That will be terrible. Still, we must do it. The Battle of the Mountain. Ursa. All of our old wives. Aha. All of our old wives getting pregnant again. So we've done good here. Let us see, let's return to, I don't know, Inverness. Maybe to Mormadon. What can we do here? We can ransom her. Him. Negotiate alliances. Durham. He's our nephew. Cumberland. Yeah, why not? We've always been good for alliances. We have too many held duchies. Let's see. Wishby, Upland, and Smallland. Let's give Wishby over to... to our actual... Yeah, to him. Here, grant the title of... Wishby. We cannot. Okay. Chiefdom of Rügen. No, no, no. We want to give him the Jarldom of Wishby. Cannot be given a title he does not stand to inherit. And what can you inherit, my friend? My good grandson? Sweden, Upland, Chiefdom of Upland, and four more titles. Okay. So we could give him Jarldom of Upland. No, we're not going to do that. And who will get Wishby then? Kingdom of Norway? Jarldom of Smallland? Jarldom of Wishby? Yeah, very nice. Yeah. Let's give him the Jarldom of Wishby. I don't know. Cannot yet. Must hold at least one county to receive a higher tier title. Yeah. I've expected this, so let's just stay as we are. Well, we can be an accomplished forger now, so we could get quicker claims. Not that we need claims at the moment, but it could be useful in the future. Now let's follow our people over. We have the alliances formed with our nephews. It's good, it's good, it's good. Following these guys around to Banff. The Barony of Mortlach. Oh, that's so terrible. Now let's see what we can do here. They're staying. Great. Decisive. My daughter, Swanhild, has given birth to a perfect little daughter. Yeah, let's name her after Swanhild. And let's give her a guardian. And a child. Da-da-da. Educate. Ursa? Maybe not. Heising? Our wife? Maybe not. Maybe Svanhild herself. Here we go. Send the proposal. May you be strong and wise, my daughter. The fight is there. It's all about Banff. We're in for a great win. They're fleeing and we will split. We will split. We will split. let's take them, go over to Elgin. Yeah, we'll lose some men, it's fine. They don't have many men. We are the target of the Aalborg conquest of the chiefdom of Viborg. Why are we the new target? Because we... Oh! Now, how did that work? This is part of Sweden now. Are you kidding me? The Aalborg conquest. And he's got... Well, he's got 8 champions and 150 levies? Are you kidding me? What? All right. What about these? That's an enemy army of someone. You know what? I think we should just. Raise the armies at the rally point. I hope the others will, like, kind of stay where they are. I mean, that's pretty terrible here, everything, but we have to siege somewhere. My goodness, these guys have forts. It's crazy. Halfdan is swayed enough now. Let's have a look at our council. Is there anyone who is doubting us a bit? No. Not so much. Everybody wants to join Sweden, I guess. Too many held duties. Smaland. We cannot give that away too. Low county control in Rügen. Yeah, I know. Realm will lose land. Vassal chieftain Dark will inherit the Jarldom of Jylland. A foreign title of a higher tier than his current primary title. And then we will lose the land. Alright. Huh. We should do something. We have so much money. We should really do... restore the Danelaw. Dynasty of many crowns. I don't know. Attempt suicide. No. Not at all. We can call for a hunt. Has been stressful. And after that we'll host a feast. We must forget. Forget about our son and his terrible, terrible fate. That conquest, yeah, we must win this here as quickly as we can. They're coming towards us. Oh, we're up against Aalborg, really? Really? Raise the armies here. I still got them here, now that's nice. Hunt. The shot, the spear lies perfectly balanced in my hand. The distance to the fox, my chancellor, Jarl Björn, is crouching next to me, hefting his own spear. I will bring it down. Oh, that's a perfect. Strike true, Björn. Perfect opportunity. Returning from the wild. The hunt is drawing to an end. We mount our horses to leave the plains behind as the servants prepare the fox and other game for the journey back. In spite of our difficulties along the way, the hunt went very well, and we return home reinvigorated. Very good. And let's meet all these new vassals with a great feast, too. Could commission an epic. Commissioned family epic. Let's host the feast. Send the invitations. Another daughter. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Ursa, Ursa, Ursa. Let's educate the child by... I really don't know. Who's good at this? Arngrim, maybe. Maybe Arngrim. Arngrim the Berserker will show this little woman that she has to fight in this world to survive. A cheery gathering. The mood is bright and the spirits are high as the feast begins. Great stuff. Swain's Fowlery. What? Servants were carrying out impressively adorned an entremont, meh. A number of proud peacocks, skinned, cooked and stuffed and redressed in their magnificent plumages. However, as Chieftain Swain brought his knife close to one of them, the fowl came to with a shriek. This one wasn't cooked at all. I pecked at Swain's nose before bursting forth among the screaming and laughing guests. As the bird ran wild, Queen Gudrun rose to the challenge. It proved great entertainment to see her desperately chase a raving creature across tables. In the end, she managed to scare the peacock towards the great hall doors, where it escaped to the night. Ah, no feast is complete without a prank. A good laugh prolongs life, as long as you are not the butt of the joke. Her sparring grounds in Upland, and my feast ends. Except Swain, everyone loved the feast. I will call on you all again, my vassals. And now we can let the armies leave. Over to Gilland to take what they need to take. I don't know. Aalborg, whatever. How is this going on here? No, we don't know really. Look, they're gathering. They're gathering again. Everywhere. But we're sieging. We must be patient. It's the only way. 5,000 men coming over. What are they even doing here? Push it to the limit. I don't know. We have to catch someone. We caught them. Nice. And not the most experienced one, Gudrid Ulfursson of Suid. We have to do something else. I remember that now. Oh, look at that. Ah, very close. We have to look at the champions, of course. So that our heir doesn't fight. Yeah, forbid him, even though he's a good knight. We don't want him there. We've got a lot of champions here. And that's perfectly fine. Let's see if we have some guests that could be... Oh, we have a beautiful woman here. Alita. Beautiful and a cautious leader. Very good at diplomacy. She could be nice. Bodil still there, still waiting. What, our guests? One of our guests is Jedvard Bjornsson, our great-grandson? He's our guest? And Ward, okay. Ah, that's why he's here, okay. I was worried someone would send a two-year-old out there. Mm. Generous, content, arrogant, tough soldier. I mean, we'll recruit her to the court. You never know. And you might need her. Having a beautiful woman available. That is very good at diplomacy. Probably something very nice at these times. Let's see. Let's go over here. What's going on there? Need to split a bit. Someone's sieging here. Someone's sieging in Aalborg. Yeah, it's actually only Aalborg. Anyone? There's three people here. Commanded by Ruler. Well. Let's send some people over to Aalborg. We'll see what this means now. Yes, I took High Chieftain Eid's son and Heir Carlos hostage. Very good, very good. Prisoners can't be ransomed. Med Dub. Yeah, we'll sell them first, and then we'll make peace. Carlos. Here we go. Nice. Now, what did we get? I don't know. Yeah, he's defeated. We gained 50 faith even, so be it. Ha! What a great time for Sweden. Look at that, Sweden. We have expanded even more. Now we have to decide this somehow. We'll see how that goes. If we get Aalborg down, then maybe, I don't know, we'll win? We'll see about that. Now we're rich. Everything is running fine. Our health is a little bit poor. And we're ailing, so a new era might come in the next episode somewhere. Have a great time until then, and happy gaming. Great times are coming for Sweden. We're sure. We have to probably really go for the Isles, and then we can maybe restore the Danelaw. Or aim for the Franks and the legendary site of Sealand. Thank you for watching, and happy gaming to you. This is Immanuel Kahn signing out. See you soon, and happy gaming.